how to change layout from this to this. Hi, in this series of tutorials, we are going to step-by-step transform this Opencart page. Simply from the back end. And without coding. An online demo is being set up at the moment. If you are interested to get updated on the online demo, please subscribe and like this video. Let's get started. Navigate to the Opencart backend settings. Go to Theme and select TWK Theme. Click Save. Go back to the web page and you should see that your header and footer has changed to the default theme colors. To change the theme colors, navigate to Extensions, then Theme and your store under TWK Theme. Let's change header background color 1 to a different color. Click Save and you should see the change in header 1. Next, let's try to build a slider for the home page. Go to Extensions, Modules, then TWK Page Builder. First we add a row. Then we add a column within the row. Within this column, add element and select slide. Click Edit under Background Image to choose an image for the first slide. Next, customize the text that will appear within the slide with the content editor. You can also add a link button from the editor. There are three positions for the content, but we will stick to the default left for this demonstration. If a single column contains slide, only slide can be used in the column, so you don't have to worry about messing up. Make sure to save your work. Navigate now to Layout, under Design, and click Home. Choose the position of where you want the module to go. Click Save. The slider does not appear. This is because the status of the Page Builder module is not active. The slider is now showing as intended. Thank you for watching. The link for the TWK Page Builder extension for Opencart 4 is available in the description of this video. In the next video, we will explore other features of the Page Builder.